Spotted lanternfly egg masses are laid in the late summer and into early winter. These egg masses survive winter and hatch in the spring. Each egg mass contains an average of 30 to 50 eggs. Hence, each egg mass killed can remove up to 50 spotted lanternflies from next year's generation. Spotted lanternfly egg masses are usually about an inch and a half long and colored brown or gray. Female spotted lanternflies will lay their eggs in a variety of places, most commonly on trees next to their feeding site. They prefer to lay egg masses in protected areas such as the underside of a tree branch or outdoor surfaces that are horizontal or angled towards the ground. The best time to find and destroy viable egg masses is winter through early spring. There are two ways to destroy these egg masses. The first method involves scraping the egg masses. For this method, the tools needed are a small jar, a Ziploc plastic bag, a plastic card or a putty knife, and rubbing alcohol or hand sanitizer. Scrape the egg mass off using the plastic card or the putty knife into the plastic bag. Using the glass jar as support for the plastic bag makes it easier to hold the bag open and get all the eggs inside. Try to collect them all and not let any of them fall on the ground. Next, add some rubbing alcohol or hand sanitizer to the bag to destroy the eggs. This can now be double bagged and discarded with trash. The second method involves smashing the egg masses. The only tool needed in this method is a plastic card or a putty knife. Be sure to apply even and forceful pressure to the entire egg mass. A properly smashed egg will burst open. Some of the eggs will be in unreachable or in well-hidden areas, and we won't be able to get to them all. But by being vigilant and by removing as much egg masses as possible, we will be reducing the number of adult spotted lanternflies we will see later in the year. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.